AKA Austin, back with you another video. But today, we're just searching for engrams. Just nothing usual. Just searching through the, earth. And I was just walking. Killed at least two enemies. And opened two chests. And guess what I got? A banana bomb? I wish. No. I got a legendary, an exotic, and another legendary. Yeah, bro. I ain't lying. Bruh. You need to. You need to. But, shit, what was I gonna do now? And immigrants, but, I need to start my life feature.
Alright, that's it, that's it. I'm gonna need a protein bar.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's how you fucking roll.
You need to get a picture. There we go. Almost got the chat up. Sorry about that, guys. Other than that, let's get this shit going. Ooh. You don't understand.
Oh, you don't understand, nigga. I just snipped half a helicopter. Fucking they have
hell yeah.
Fucked.
The YouTubes.
I need smoke. They need to blow something up right next to me. Come on, blow the shit up, Jesse.
No way. Oh, stop. That's too much.
At least I said excuse me.
That was too much.
Wait, so apparently Teddy's back at White Seat.
The fucking helicopter went away. Another day. They lost my signal. They lost my track. Where do you have buddy? Buddy? There you go, bud. There you go, bud. Grand video.
I'm done.
I don't want to contest. I don't want to go right
now. I don't even care if you cry. That song's always stuck in my head, I swear. No, all my friends are dead. Push me to the edge.
Oh my god, are you stupid? It's the same fucking song, Austin.
Oh.
That's a lie.
Oh. Well, deal with it. Just deal with it. Finish the quest. I already finished the quest, did I?
Alright, I'm gonna run like flash.
I already got an exotic engram. I could just go. Oh, wait. I see what you mean. I ain't stupid.
That's debatable.
Who?
We're both still on track. We still both got it.
Oh, my friends are dead. Push me to the edge. Stop it. I need to get this shit out of my head. No, I don't want to get copyrighted. Shut up!
Shut up!
Do it for the fans, not the money. What was that? Oh. The suspense is waiting. It's making the suspense build up. You know why? Because you need more people in the party. If you guys want me to open that exotic engram, you gotta like and share this video.
You still gonna do it no matter what, you're just fucking with the
ass. Nope. I at least gotta get one like. Which I did. Let's go. Man. When I say shit, it goes. Yeah. Fucking Jacob. Still gotta wait. Gotta get one more viewer up in here. Gotta wait. Cause, just cause Steven liked the video, don't mean shit. Cause that's a bomb, right? Hmm. Oh, my friends are dead. Push me to the itch. I don't even care now. Dude, that song needs to get the fuck out my head. I don't even care if you cry. Stop it. That shit hurts.
Okay.
The song hurts. It's repeating. Over. And over. And over. Screw it. You know what? Pop that bitch. Got that one too. About 3 seconds. When I post this Snapchat video. And share this video to Twitter.
Is on Twitter too?
Yeah, I have a Twitter account.
No.
Mm-hmm. Go follow me at KillMan530. Or if you want to find it quicker, at A. Broussard. At A. Broussard. Can't spell it out. A. B. R. O. U. S. S. A. R. D. And I wanna fight. Stop it. What are you talking about? What? Couldn't hear you. Oh my God. Yeah. You're garbage, Perry. Just to show you how much you're garbage, I'm gonna open this. And get another. Another gauntlet. So garbage. So garbage. Garbage.
Niggers.
Shut the fuck up. About to get slapped.
Oh, I'm sorry, would you like Dante to touch you? Like to hold you again?
Fuck Dante.
Well, he didn't suck this with the move, so I feel like he'll probably let you fuck him. Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he fucking did.
What a fact.
It's Dante.
Yeah. It's Dante we're talking about. That's a big ass ball. Where did this come from?
I got big ass.
Oh my God. Bruh. The ball's so big I can't even jump on it. We got this, boys. Gotta get on top of that ball. That's a big ass ball. Like, holy shit, where did this come from? We can't, I don't know if we can get on it, boys. Let's go. Oh, I jumped over it. Oh my God. This thing is ridiculous. That's. Welcome to the stream, Francisco. Just welcome to the stream.
Francisco.
Yeah. Crucible. Ooh. That sniper though.
That's a sniper. Let's drop a video. Bunny prey. Cover my body with tattoos. That's a lie. That's a lie. You don't have tattoos right here. You don't have tattoos. That's a video bitch. Video bitch. You're lying. Let's see.
That's 335. That's 339. That's 34. Okay. The scout rifle down. Take to the crypt arc. Wait, who do I take this to? To the crypt dark's research to turn current. Where's that at? Oh, I think that's the farm. You gotta get the light level up. Dab time. Waiting. Swing by. Jacob. Why you gotta do this to me? Smacking on these cookies. They're almost gone. I don't have anything here. I don't know where I'm supposed to take this then. That's kinda racist. Jacob's a Jewish racist bastard. Oh, there it is right there. I knew it was here.
Why is everybody once again
touched the light? Ooh, I got another drag. Objective 1. Defeat multiplayer fallen. Oh, multi-fallen with drain without religion. Defeat a powerful fallen with a drain. Okay, I know where to go for that. Let me first do this and show you guys this little strategy if you don't know about it. It's only if you guys don't know about it. No, I'm gonna do it backwards. It's a little easier backwards, so I'll just give you guys that tip. I'm gonna go this way. Fuck. Huh. I missed. I suck.
Oh yeah.
Oh my god. Okay, maybe it's a little harder than I thought. You just grab on there. Walk on this a little bit. Until you get times two. Once you get times two, you'll get the will boost complete. And then you got this little special blue thing around your character. And what you want to do, just come over here. Recommend that you have super jump. Look at that. Just come on over here. After I quit falling. Get on up here. Now the second part is right here. You just walk along this. And after that you'll turn super blue. And I mean super blue. You get Vertigo complete. Then you have super boost and you can jump higher. Why can you jump higher? Because it's badass. But not only that, you get this cool looking blue Tron trail behind you. And then you turn red, look. Oh, so nice, right? Now all you have to do is step on this. Come on over here. It's pretty much a time delay. You have to do this as fast as you can. Kind of focused right now, and I just died. Has failed to complete this kind of patrol in time.
Damn.
That means I have to start over. Well, you guys get the point. Once you guys finish that, nah, I'm gonna do it. I have to finish it. It's for the stream. Dude, I know, right? Boost. Set your rank times two. Hell yeah. Okay, I can't get up that way. Son of a bitch. Go, 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 go. No. Go fast, go fast, go fast. Just a second, guys. Come on, come on, come on, gotta go fast. Ooh, that mega hop. Ooh. Oh, focused right now. Oh, wrong way. No, that's the right way. I don't see any more lights. Oh yeah, there's right there. I'm sorry guys, I've only done this once. Look at that view. Hell yeah. There we go. I got this shit unlocked, see? Just for you guys. Gotta dance. Gotta give it a little dance. Just a little. Oh yeah. The Tron beam.
Welcome to the stream, Isaac.
Return to orbit. That's just a little social thing. But when you die, or respawn, or go back, you don't have it anymore. Oh, Damon's gonna swing by. That's what's up. Do some competitive. Oh, yeah. And big booty. For Shelly.
See if I can use this new glitch I found. I do not have my sword active. I don't know if I could do it in Crucible, guys, but I was messing around, right? If you hold your sword out. Okay, yeah, maybe not. I have to do it in between, but, or sneak up on him. But what you gotta do is when you do this, just watch my melee meter. It's a rechargeable melee. Unlimited. You take out your ghost, double click your punch. Notice that it's still there. Do it on enemies. I was doing it earlier. Pretty gnarly. But I need to focus on the game. Actually get kills and make this comeback because we're losing. Can't jump on that? That's gay. Nice, nice, nice. Is there another round? Because this guy, my team, kind of sucks. You gotta eat this cookie real fast. I'm hungry. Where they at, bro? Nice. Okay, that pulse rifle he has is pretty overpowered. I ain't gonna lie. I have an overpowered pulse rifle too. Come on. My teammates didn't do shit. Come on! Doing horrible. Straight garbage. If he kills them all, that'd be amazing.
capture and crush them.
Garbage. Only have that many lives left? Dude, guys, quit dying. Nice teamwork, keep it going. Come on, teamwork. Get this shit. That life is mine. Come on! Bro, no shield or anything, he's just... I hate joining in the middle of a Crucible game match.
1 minute left.
This is retarded. He just called us meaningless, but wants us to fight on. Asshole. Come on! I don't know how he was hitting me. I want to know though. I see no one coming. Fucking shotguns. Son of a bitch. Damn. That shit just happened. I suck. That's why I don't play Crucible.
I never said to return to orbit. I should have searched for another match. But, anywho. No, let's not do that. Let's go try to do this loot cave. Yeah, I'll try. No promises, though. Fucking, he's still asleep. Sorry, guys. I gotta snap tap. So this is a public event before it's over. So taken right there. Smack. Oh, oh shit.
Yeah, buddy. He was running away. Oh my god, that was funny. Ooh, get out of there. Good move. hot as hell in this house. Sorry about that, guys. It's kind of mute for a minute there. It's just really hot in this house.
Let's chase them out. They think they'll spy on my territory.
Save that energy staff for this bitch right here. Damn. Sorry guys, Snapchat again. Shit. That's harming my life. I swear it is. Gonna do now? Arc sword, boy. Ooh, this one gives you two. Ooh, I'm coming back to this one. And this one was all easy. A chest. Nope, going right back in. What Bungie hasn't fixed yet, guys, it's a big fix they need to do, is you could just redo these over and over and they keep giving you loot. Like, I'm trying to find a really good one that's really easy to do and gives you a lot of loot. I need that arc sword actually. Unless that's arc. Yeah, that's arc. No, I need that gun. Ooh, that was a close one. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with it. I got two of them actually. This one's a higher level. I don't want to try this out of life. Well, no lie. Ooh. Oh. Oh, spicy one here. Lost sectors are nice. Here we go again.
Oh, I need my gram. I guess they fixed it. Already? Guess I do gotta do loot cave, guys. I gotta figure out how to get the damn thing that spawned over there, though. The cave's working, guys.
See? Watch. You have to get a public event to do this. But once you see these shanks spawning, once you see them spawning, watch. It keeps spawning. But there's a knight, I think, in there. No, it's a... What is it called again? I don't know, but yeah, it's right there. Keep forgetting what they're called. But anywho,
look, loot cave. I don't know how long it's gonna last, but it's a loot cave, guys. My ears. So simple and easy, just look. Oh, it's a captain. Took me a minute. Okay, for the win. Hell yeah, boys. As long as you don't kill that captain, these guys keep spawning. Over and over and over. Destiny 2. Loot cave 2.5. I think it's 2.0. Yeah, 2.0. think it's just as good as the first one on Destiny 1. But the only downside is you have to get a public event to activate it. Damn, they're spawning way faster. That's what's up. Did it stop? And sometimes it just, you have to wait because it gets reset. But what I do afterwards, there's another one. There's two of them. You go right here. I just found this earlier. You go right here, and it's right over here. Hold up. Cause you gotta sing the hold up. And it's right here. She needs to spawn in. But this one has to be done with a public event too. But here we go. You gotta kill this captain right here. You keep killing him. Oh shit. Cinemagrams for days, bro.
Outside the box. If I were several containers of artificially enhanced ether, where would I be?
Keep it simple. The Fallen are desperate. They're trying to hide something. How did they do it last time?
Well, they used a set of barriers to keep us out. I'm detecting one nearby. Let's go.
Ooh, now ain't that nice.
Big barrier. No wonder I could detect it so far away.
The bigger the barrier, the bigger the cache. How are you going to get it down?
Don't overthink it. Go punch some Fallen. See if they've got the key code.
IP codes. I think this explosive will work just as well.
Go, 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 go.
What?
Those bitches blocked me.
Again?
Twice now. Die on the stream over and over, like. Those snipers are too much. That's all he did. He just rapid fire sniped me. Snipe that.
There's a fallen teleporter here. I think I can brute force my way past their security, but not quickly.
No choice. You're gonna have to kick down the door, little guy.
What is it with mysterious hooded anti-authority types calling me little?
gay as fuck, dude. The snipers.
There's nothing left in these cores. All the ether's been drained out of them. But there's another cache close by.
God damn!
Your guard. The Red Legion must have heard all the commotion. I've seen harvesters flying about the area.
Bet they want some payback for the Fallen stealing their stuff. I can relate.
This must be the place, but there's no Fallen. And the ether must be cloaked.
Then let's get the neighbors to uncloak it. Why don't you send up a couple of flares and see how some Red Legion shock troops shake things up?
Controller just had to die when I was in the middle of this, huh?
Thank you.
No, 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 no!
I gotta start over.
I hate running out of ammo. They need to put ammo synthesis on here. Because I bring running out of ammo like it's nothing. And I gotta do this shit over. And it's annoying because I'm out of ammo. Look, 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 I'm out of ammo. Stupid shit. Stupid shit. This is why I'm gonna die again, because I'm fucking out of ammo and I don't know what the fuck to do. Yay, witness death again, guys. This. And I'm dude, I get him so close to death. I gotta do it again. I can't. Bullshit. 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 I swear to fucking god, if that happens again, I'm just gonna get the fuck off this fucking game. This piece of shit game, anyways. I don't fucking want this.
give me a couple seconds because these guys are little bitches and they like to sit around and be a little bitch and camp and camp and camp because they're little fucks.
Come on, bring your best shot, dude. I'm gonna die again anyways. I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck anymore. Fuck away from me, you piece of shit. Almost out of ammo again. See this, boys? Completely out. And there's no ammo on the ground. That's why I didn't put ammo and a fucking synthesis up to this motherfucking game. Bitch. I already know you're not gonna die from this because the fucking game's not gonna fucking light you.
swear to God, if I get fucking one-shotted. Fuck you, bitch ass.
It's hard to tell with all the poking. I think we got it all.
Seems likely. I just caught a glimpse of a servitor headed for the mines. Never seen one like it.
Ten Glimmers says that's the one making all the modified ether. Don't miss this chance, you two.
Okay, just let us enjoy this one for a minute.
Loot cave. Someone activated it. Don't kill the captain and get a new case.
pretty sure there's one in every sector. I'm just trying to... I only found two so far. If I find one in every sector, I could fucking have a loot cave for every sector, and I could just get loot all the time. Sector. Damn, see no one coming. Back.
think I'm gonna end it here because I just found me a new loot cave. Alright guys, catch you guys in the next stream. This has been Killman, aka Austin. Catch you guys in the next stream. Peace.